Johnny Gang. Hold on, give me a second. No interruptions at this moment, you feel me? Okay. It's your boy Johnny, and I'm back in the lab with another super banging ass video, you feel me? It's 11:44. I was outside all day. I came home. My mans was here. We was playing Fortnite, you feel me? I almost caught a dub. Now, do you understand that? I was playing solos. And it was two people left, me and one other dude. I hit somebody with the combat assault rifle. And then there was some dude on top of a mountain. And I was about to snipe him, but the storm killed me, bro. And he won the game. So he won by luck, you feel me? That's how I feel. But look, today we got Band Life Birdie X Lil Thieves. Thieves, I think that's how you say it. Danger, official music video, man. So we're going to get straight into this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure to smash the like button. To hit that subscribe button and turn the post notification bell on, man. You don't want to miss out on these super banging ass videos, and the rest of the gang members could tell you, you feel me, that we lit. So tune in. Let's get straight to this video, man. Band Life Birdie. Yes, sir. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, man.
Little birdie in this bitch, fuck suckers, man. Gang in this bitch, Lil Thieves, home straight way up. Lil Thieves, man. Trash shit, ass block, all the way around to the top of the ad, man. Bugatti, I see you. Strong hustle, man. I'm in a party with a stick, you can't dance on me. I am not the one to mug, get your mans on me. I have to get up off my ass, I need bands on me. This is not a pro match, so it won't jam on me. All these bitches on my dick, but I don't want none. All the guns that you fuck, but you don't bust love. I'm in a party strapped up like a dyke, bitch.
He's giving me Blueface vibes. I'ma keep it a stack. He giving me Blueface vibes, giving too much words. It feel like what he talking about, the beat doesn't really match it, but hey, you feel me? Who am I to judge? Let's get it.
I'm in the crest and you know I got that shit on me. Like I said, nigga, fuck you and your big homies. We be pressing nerd niggas, they be so silent. You niggas want more peace, but we promote violence. Yeah, nigga, we don't want peace. Be my niggas out the gym, fuck the police. Fill a nigga up with gas like a young E. Kill your son, have his mama moving, no tea. Load the clip up with a sock, can't leave no choice. Shoot a nigga up top, he got no face. Catch a nigga out of bounds and I gon' knock him off. Niggas said they with the shit, they need to knock it off. All my niggas in this bitch, so we ganged up. Like the boy, little nigga, you can't tame up. Like a snotty nose. Fuck suckers, rip two, rip Trey Dirk. Catch a suck out of bounds and let this K burst.
But I don't really know how to feel about this song. It's like, oh, he's a part of SOB. I get it. See, I knew I was catching a vibe, you feel me? I was catching the SOB, SRBE vibe in the song, like the boy and Slimmy B, you feel me? I was catching their vibes in this song, but it's like the tempo seemed off. Like when you listen to Slimmy B and the boy, they be on tempo. The beats match their verses. The beat matches the song that they're making and everything, you feel me? But I feel like they just was like, we gonna find a beat. They found some hard shit, but they did not spit how they were supposed to, you feel me? They ain't put too much thought into the song. They just went in there and did their thing. Like, that's how I feel it. But if you would have really, I feel like if they would have took the time out to really listen to the beat, it would have gave them a different vibe, and they would have came how they came, how they did. They wouldn't have came the way they did on this song, you feel me?
Catch a sucker out of bounds and we gon' knock him off. I got 30 in the block, so I'ma pop him off. On my mama when I shoot, I'm not gon' miss shit. The butter sliding, he's sliding with that big shit. I wish I had a phone so I can call my niggas. I ain't stingy, I'm gon' share, play with all my niggas. I gotta watch out for these niggas, haters in the air. It's me and Thieves up on the ass and we sippin' Bel Air. Me and Bernie poppin' bottles on that quiz mode. I'ma knock you niggas down when I'm in quiz mode. Both do me in that room and I ain't say shit. They hella mad cause they wanted me to say shit.
If you were to ask me to judge this song, it's not its best, you feel me? But I feel like they're gonna have to take some more time to actually study, you feel me? And I don't mean in a book, but I mean like to study what they want to say and what beats complement their words, you feel me? Because I feel like this sound like this is their first time rapping. Now, it may not be, but to me, you know, someone who listen to music often, like very often, like all day type often, it sound like this is their first time. You feel me? If it is, you feel me? They got progression. They got space. They got room to grow. So it is what it is. You feel me? Johnny Gang, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like button. Comment what videos y'all want me to react to next, man. And let's get to it, man. I'll see y'all next video. Till next time. Peace.